Here to be alone, so I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me, and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side.
Ah, what was that? Fucking help me! What? What? Huh? What? What did you say?
I just washed the shirt.
I'm on the outside.
Ah!
Bitch.
Oh, hey, were you doing okay? Oh, yeah, no, I'm doing fine.
This is how
I don't know how else to say this, but I love you.
And I love you.
He said, son, when...
Oh, bless you.
Watch me, you're in!
I think I'm gonna kill someone.
Dude, whoever it is, do it. You want some help?
You're intense.
I'm expressive.
Right, Miss?
Megara. My friends call me Meg, at least they would if I had any friends. So, did they give you a name along with all those rippling pectorals? Are you always this articulate?
Hercules. My name is Hercules.
I think I prefer Wonder Boy.
So, how'd you get mixed up with the...
Pinhead with hooves? Well, you know how men are. They think no means yes, and get lost means take me, I'm yours. Don't worry, Shorty here can explain it to you later.
What does a pregnancy test look like?
No, it's like a thin piece of plastic with a thing on the end of it.
Okay, so this is definitely a gun.
Whoa!
You know how I always lose my apartment key, right? I always lose it, but look, look what. It's new. I call it my key to happiness. Oh my god. You know what you are? You're a freak show.
Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't doing no plan, these red bottoms on no Vans. And she telling all her friends, I might put them on the ground. Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't doing no plan, these red bottoms on no Vans. And she telling all her friends, I might put them on the ground.
Pacifier for your anus.
Then the waiters get like,
do I look like I've got a Costco card?
I'm not that kind of girl. This old dead crack whore.
Hello, boys. I came in the bag. No pun intended. As your worst neighbors.
Get out your wallets! Or your man purses.
Shawnee boy. Liberty of giving me meth.
Oh my god, I almost died!
No.
I almost died, I was so scared!
That is exactly what the fuck would happen. These are not mentally ill humans. These are super-powered individuals. Hell, some of these motherfuckers are magical. The new ones are fucking demonic. Bruce would get fucked. There's no prep time for this ass whooping. Because they wouldn't let him go the fuck home. The reason Peter is able to get the fuck home is because he's durable, fast enough, and has, again, hacks to help him get the fuck away. Bruce is fucked. Ain't no crawling back to the Batcave, baby. Fuck around, find out, bitch.
Oh, you got a mirror?
Oh, yeah, right here. Oh, wait. It's baseball bat.
Oh, he coming off way too pushy. I hope he don't think he was getting this pussy. He like his bitches psychotic. Sit on his face and explain why I'm toxic.
Okay. This is your fault then. It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
I got some color back. She thinks so too. I laugh like me again. She laughs like you. Same kind of music haunts her bedroom. Almost me again, she's almost you.
Well, listen, your mom's gonna be here any second, and she's expecting me to feed you, so you're gonna need the light.
It's fine, I had some of that cereal in there that expired a year ago.
Perfect. Told you those expiration dates are a scam.
No, it was stale.
You'll live. Here we go. Hey!
Hey. Thank you so much for taking her.
Mm-hmm.
Em, I brought breakfast for you.
Oh, my God.
There you go.
It's in the car.
If you need to talk to Dad, you can just say that.
That.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
Good times.
Love you.
Love you.
Thank you.
I've been sleeping in a cardboard box, spending every dollar at the liquor shop. And even though I know I haven't got a lot, I'll try to give you love until the day you drop.
Open up the safe, bitches got a lot to say. Pussy in your face, had to put you in your place. Seven letters on the plate, fuck you when I break.
Bitch.
I'm the closest. Now you're in my way.
Thank you.
Didn't mean it as a compliment.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, okay, I did. But the flirting's over, Sherlock. Daddy's had enough now.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool.
Wanna go first, I had them push the daffodils. I'm high as hell, I only took a half a pill. I'm on some dumb shit. By the way, what he say? He can tell I ain't missing no meals. Come through and fuck him in my automobile. Let him eat it with his grills. He be telling me to chill. He be telling me it's real that he love my sex appeal. Say he don't like a bony, he wants something he can grab. So I pull up in a jag and I hit him with a jab. Like,
I've been cheated by you since I don't know when.
Oh boy, this is a big one. This is Gravity Falls in a massive thrift store print. Actually, I think this was a real painting. I try not to use real paintings, but sometimes you can't tell because there's canvas reproductions that have like paint daubs stuck everywhere, and it's never easy to tell. And I try to look up the artist. I could find nothing on this, but at the end of the day, somebody didn't love it. It ended up in a thrift store, and you know, now I got it. Whether you like that or not, I don't know. I can do nothing for you. But Gravity Falls, fantastic show. I've seen it twice all the way through, but I still used my 11-year-old son, who has pretty serious eidetic memory of this thing. I did that before with a Naruto painting I had done, and that was a mistake. Don't ask an 11-year-old and their friend about Naruto, because you'll just have two kids talking at the same time, throwing gang signs at you. You're not going to learn shit. But on Gravity Falls, he was very helpful. And I used a lot that was already in the painting, like that shack back there. I turned it into Mystery Shack, and I used the river to separate Ford and all the good guys from the weird Mageddon, which you'll see me paint. In short, I fucking got at it. I did not spare a detail. I tried to get as much as I can and actually create a scene, which I used acrylic, airbrush, and oil on this just to have rich colors and still get kind of an atmospheric glow on these characters, since the weird Mageddon guys all glow. I did his little cronies too, but anyways, this was a commission I had received. I was very excited about it. I actually probably shouldn't mention commissions. Every time I say commission, I get a bunch of messages about people wanting commissions, and then I feel bad because I have to explain that I can't actually do commissions right now. So I'm not even going to mention commissions, and I wish you guys hadn't even brought it up. But anyway, so here's all his little friends. I've got them all glowing except for the two that don't, which is like the green troll guy and the bread-faced purple guy. If they have names, I missed it. Sorry. If you guys know what they are, I actually would like to hear it. But here's the final result. I'll give you a little tour, the weird Mageddon. And I called this one Ford the River because I'm a clever boy. And there's some before and afters, and there's a print. If you want one, you can go to downcycled.com. Okay, love you. Bye.
Change that.
You're a wonderful man, Sean.